And if the product is not good, we're going to go right back to the drawing board. We're going to come back and give him another product.
Now, Floyd, you got to know Justin Bieber. You got to know Drake. You got to know every superstar, pop culture icon.
Uh-huh.
What's that like?
I don't really say, oh, he's a superstar. I just look at him as like, hey, when I see Justin Bieber, I'm like, yo, he's a very creative artist. You know, he's an artist. And everybody, like I said, everyone is an artist. Just everyone paints a picture in a different way.
But I don't want to take too much of my time. But as far as my last question is, your kids, I'm a father. I know, how does it feel being able to provide everything for them, making sure that they're set? I mean, what kind of feeling does that give you?
I'm just happy that, you know, that my children didn't have to go down the road that I went down. You know, as far as I was involved, you know, my life was really a roller coaster ride. You know, people kind of know the background of Floyd Mayweather. You know, I stayed in Jersey. I lived with my mother, and you know, seven of us lived in a one bedroom. You know, at one particular time, my mother was on drugs. My dad been shot by my mother's brother. You know. I was right there. My dad had grabbed me, was holding me in his arms when he got shot. You know, you hear different stories. I mean, my dad been to prison. And, you know, I've been through a lot. I've been through, you know, an awful lot. You know, my first cousin, who was like my sister, she had sex at 13 and had a baby at 14. And, to this day, she's still my, I love her like a sister. You know, Janelle Mayweather, she got a book. I mean, I think you guys should Google her story. Very, very interesting story. And, you know, what's so crazy is her father was a big-time drug dealer at one time. And now he's on drugs, extremely heavy. And he's been in prison a couple times. And it's crazy how a guy used to own a lot of property, own a lot of things. And everything could be wiped away. At a blink of an eye, so shit happens. But you know, I'm still going strong. I still support my family, and I just want everybody to continue to support my movement.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.